No, it's not working. It's not working. It won't let me start nothing here. Huh? That's happened to me before. Either that I can't get in, or I do get in. But because when I first turned it on, got into it, it had that warning that you're out of the game or whatever, blah blah blah. And then it happens to me where I do that, and it stays there. I can't see the screen because it's blocking my view. So I ended up having to quit the whole thing. This one wouldn't even act to anything.